A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 29th September, Sunday, on the front page you have India slams Imran's hate speech at UN. So at UN, Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan gave a speech where he said when a nuclear armed country fights to the end, it will have consequences far beyond the borders. It will have consequences for the world. I am warning you, it's not a threat, it's a fear. So this speech of Imran Khan in such a tone has been called by India as a hate speech. So then this is 5-judge bench to hear pleas against dilution of Article 370. So a 5-judge bench of the Supreme Court has been formed. The hearing will begin on 1st October on various petitions challenging reading down of Article 370 to strip Jammu and Kashmir of its special status and bifurcation of the state into two union territories. On page 2, you have the undisputed last elephant of Delhi. So this is regarding Lakshmi, which is said to be, it is living in South Delhi farmhouse and it is said to be the last elephant in Delhi. So here the details are given regarding which animals can be kept as pets, can elephants be kept as pets, you know, and etc. But then it is said elephants cannot be kept as pets, but that was an amendment made to the Wildlife Protection Act of 1972 with a 1992 notification. So if elephants have been owned before 1992, they are allowed. But after that, now it is not allowed. Then on page 10, you have why centers apple purchase is a forbidden fruit in India. So farmers fear that government's offer to purchase apple in Jammu and Kashmir will disrupt their traditional trade ties with buyers from the rest of India. So this is a cause of concern here in Jammu and Kashmir presently. You should know Jammu and Kashmir contributes to over 70% of apple production in the country. And this is Navy stronger than in 1971, says Rajnath. So Rajnath Singh, the defense minister, has said that India is capable, Indian Navy is capable of delivering a much bigger blow to Pakistan than in the 1971 India-Pakistan war in which Bangladesh was born. This is the detail given here. On page 11, you have Meghalaya minor tribes fear exclusion from 6th schedule. So Meghalaya's bid to exclude unrepresented tribes from the provisions of 6th schedule has left minor tribes in the hill state edgy. Actually, Meghalaya is divided into autonomous councils in the name of three major matrilineal communities, that is Garo, Khasi and Jayantia. The minority tribes include Hajang, Koch, Rabha, Boro, Mun. So parts or whole of the fourth northeastern states actually fall under 6th schedule of the constitution, which makes special provisions for tribal areas. So unrepresented tribes, as it, the state government has called them. So state government has decided to, a subcommittee constituted by the state government had decided to recommend to standing committee of parliament removal of the word unrepresented tribes from the amended 6th schedule. So currently members of such tribes are nominated to autonomous district councils. But if the unrepresented tribes, there are 5 unrepresented tribes, if they are removed, if the term is removed, then their membership as such will also be a concern. So this is the point. Then on international page you have, amid deadly violence, Afghans vote in presidential elections. So the elections took place, presidential elections, main rivals in this are Ashraf Ghani and Abdullah Abdullah. So we have seen how Taliban has been threatening, you know, conducting elections in Afghanistan, but they have been done. And this is US military again hits Islamic State in southern Libya. So drone strike has killed 17 militants in an unidentified location in Libya. So Libya is an adjoining country to Syria. Then on business page, you have finance ministers asking public sector firms to front load investment for the second half of the current fiscal. And it has asked them to clear vendor dues by October 15. And this is IRDAI NHA panel backed for stronger law to deter health insurance fraud. So standardized definition of fraud and abuse is what is being asked for by Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority of India and National Health Authority. And this is RBI brings Lakshmi Vilas Bank under prompt corrective action. So it says there are high level of bad loans and lack of sufficient capital to manage risks. So it has been brought under prompt corrective action by government, by RBI. Then on Sundays you have this FAQ coverage, frequently asked questions on topics which have been prominently in news. So one is day of reckoning. So this is regarding the entire impeachment drama which is been unfolded. So US President Donald Trump, will he get impeached over Ukraine episode where he pressured Ukraine to initiate proceeding against the presidential candidate from Democratic Party, Joe Biden, and his son. So this is the detail regarding that. And here you have, what is quantum supremacy? So what have researchers at Google achieved? How are quantum computers different from regular personal computers, and how will it impact technology world? So this is very, very important. Quantum computers have been prominently in use for long. So here you can see tech websites and theoretical computer science outlets were aflame earlier this week after a story in UK-based Financial Times said Google had claimed to have achieved quantum supremacy. It means that researchers at Google have solved a really difficult problem in seconds with the help of quantum computers, which a supercomputer could not do. So quantum computer is explained here. This is important. And this is why demand needs to be the focus. So what can policymakers do to address weakness in consumer sentiment, and why are tech stocks not enough? So the economy, the situation in the economy, and why demand, you know, needs to be the focus in policy making is being detailed out here. Then here you have bio-restoring degraded patches of Sundarbans. So lack of essential nutrients and increasing salinity were the main reasons for decline. So restoration is being done for Sundarbans, mangroves as such, and other salt-tolerant varieties of trees, native trees, can be planted. So this is being done. And this is scientific way of reviving fragments of rainforest. So degraded forest areas studied in anomaly hills recovered significantly in terms of number of trees and species. So here you can see there's a degraded anomaly for hills with invasive weeds. And this is, they were removed and restoration done. So this is 2004 image and this is 2018 image. So how the rainforest has been recovered. Then on Sundays, you also have dispatches coverage in which important international news are brought together. So first one is regarding Rohingyas. So it says between home and refugee camps. So Bangladesh Dhaka's attempt to send back Rohingya fail as refugees think they won't be safe in Myanmar. So Rohingyas are still not safe in Myanmar. Such reports keep coming forth, and even authorities have made such statements. So this is in that context. And this is in Sri Lanka. A monk's cremation on a temple's premises in violation of a court order has triggered protests here in Sri Lanka. And this may not be very important, it's fine. This is battling poverty at the grassroots. So this is regarding China, how China is transforming its countryside with financial aid and integration of villages with agri-parks. So we have a lesson to learn here. And this is in solidarity with the blue girl. So this is from Afghanistan. It says for many Afghan women, Khudayari's act of protest symbolizes their own struggle for equality. So this is regarding a woman activist here in Afghanistan raising her voice for her rights. So this she's from Iran. Sahar Khodayari, a young Iranian woman football fan who had died after immolating herself just days earlier. Then on the last page here you have caught in the act, a black hole rips apart an unfortunate star. So NASA's telescope has captured this rare phenomena, a colossal black hole violently ripping apart a doomed star. So this has been, it was actually US Space Agency's orbiting TESS, that is Transiting Exoplanet Survey Satellite, better known as TESS. It revealed the detailed timeline of a star 375 million light years away, warping and spiraling into the unrelenting gravitational pull of a supermassive black hole. So that is it. These are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website, asha.com. Thank you.